Come to Geneva Business School and learn from industry experts. All right, so thank you for having me here. My name is Arnaud Barré. I grew up in the south of France. Then I lived in the US a little bit, in Argentina as well, a little bit. And I've been in Switzerland for the past 11 years. So I came in 2010. When I wanted to have a master's degree, I looked at the different universities in Geneva. I considered a few of them, and I chose GBS because I felt it was the right university for me. Very international, very easy to have a degree, and in the same time maybe work a little bit and maybe do an internship. So it was very convenient, not too far from home, not too far from great organizations such as the UN. So for me, it was a really good fit. Fortunately, I've been working before doing my MBA. I've been working in Switzerland. So as you know, the salaries are quite high because of the lifestyle we have here and the quality of life. So if you have worked in Switzerland before, it's easy to save money, and so I was able to do that in order to start my MBA. Yeah, actually I loved it, and so I have stayed ever since. Now I'm married, I have two children, so yeah, my home is here now, Geneva, Switzerland, to go for it and to prepare to stay, because I've traveled a lot, and the more I travel, the more I realize how lucky and privileged I am to be in Switzerland. And so yeah, if you have the chance to come to Switzerland, I really encourage you to do so and prepare yourself to stay, because it's really a great place to live. Learn real business at Geneva Business School.